Travis Pastrana here with the Wiley one.
This is a 2010 Summer X Games 16. Follow us, check everything out on Planet X TV. Peace.
Second, let it all be. People gotta see, gotta keep on living. Grab your skates, seize the day. I got that feeling, dish out and deal it. Time we steal it, walk it and deal it. Jeez, please believe that this.
All right, I know this looks a little bit crazy with all these water bottles when we're out here on tour supporting the environment, but the X Games has volunteered to bring underprivileged kids to show them the X Games who otherwise couldn't afford to be even come out here. So what we're going to do is we're going to educate them on how they can learn how to start recycling their plastic bottles whenever they see them, picking up trash. Over there, you'll see the different ways we can recycle. We've got the bottled cans, compost, and trash. So overall, this is going to be a great Kids' Day experience. The Wiley One's honored to be here with the X Games, supporting the environment, with the Connect the Dots Tour, BioBus. This is the number 7 kid saying peace out.
Never bored on a catch you on the flip side. I'm never bored on a see you by the mountain side. Never bored on a feel you by the tide, by the tide, by the yeah, 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 yeah.
Wait a minute. Get ready to co-host X Games Kids Day 2010, X Games 16. Beautiful Lorette here is the main host, okay. So I'm co-hosting. Very excited. It's gonna be a great day.
What's going on? My name is Jason Crutch. I work for X Games. I'd say my dot on an individual level. I like to use reusable water bottles. I like to ride my bike everywhere, and I don't like litter, so I like to pick up trash. But and then on this level, we brought in 4,500 kids from underprivileged communities, and we really just wanted to give them a once-in-a-lifetime experience and show them what X Games is all about, and that you can run a big event and do things responsibly. So there's my dot.